let me show you a new function called the clearance. Now, in order to measure those four 15 millimeter holes, PC-DMIS also needed to measure datum D. This dialog that allows me to sort the labels by a number of different types. Notice that each of the features are marked with green or red. Optimize path. PC-DMIS displays this dialog. One way is to click on the path line where the collision has occurred. PC-DMIS will display a dialog that allows you to move the path line